Colleagues, dear students, so on behalf of the Cyprus Mathematical Society, I welcome you to the opening of the 38th BMO in a virtual and augmented format. It is unfortunate that the 2020 and 2021 editions of BMO had to be held in distance. One of the objectives of BMO, you should know, as reflected in the standard regulations of Marseille for JMBMO and BMO, is to meet each other and develop friendship and cooperation. I hope that this is the last BMO that is held in this form. I would like to wish to all student contestants and national teams a successful competition. As Cyprus is the organizer of the BMO 2022 with physical presence, I wish to see all of you physically in Cyprus next year. Good luck for your participation.
Dear contestants, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank Professor Gregory Makridis, Chair of the BMO 2021 Board, for the official invitation. It is a great pleasure for me to address greetings to the participating to our contest to this ceremony. The BMO competition gives the opportunity to participants to share the passion and the love for mathematics. It is fascinating to compete on mathematical problems with others, to know distinguished friends and with the same maths interest. Marseille was founded in 2003, having as one of its main goals to manage mathematical Olympiads in the Balkans. The BMO competition started 36 years ago in Athens. I would like to compliment all mathematical societies and teams participating to BMO 2021 competition. Congratulations to the students participating in the exciting game of math problem solving. All are young lovers of maths and works on maths for many years. Mathematics is a basic science for the evolution of all sciences, a science of the human mind and a key to the progress of the society. Mathematical competitions are good occasions for new talents in mathematics to be discovered. I would like to thank Cyprus Mathematical Society, the members of the International BMO 2021 Board, and the many volunteers whose assist and support are essential for this competition. I wish all contestants a successful competition.